Hello everyone. Today let's study the word bar. What is bar? Listen to this sentence. 내가 본 바 그것은 사실과 다릅니다. 내가 본바 means what I saw. That is different from the fact. So bar is equivalent to English what in the sentence like what I saw. What I will see is 내가 볼 바. What I am seeing. 내가 보는 바. 그것은 사실과 다릅니다. Before bar, you can use modifier word for present tense, future tense, and past tense. Also, you can use 는, 가, 를 after bar. 내가 본 바가 사실과 달랐습니다. What I saw was different from the fact. 지금부터 내가 본 바를 말씀드리겠습니다. From now, I will tell you what I saw. 내가 본 바를. 그것은 내가 볼 바가 아닙니다. That is not what I will see. And then you can use 바 as independent clause like 비가 오는 바 지금은 오지 마십시오. So when you use 바 as independent clause, 바 is used in the meaning like because the fact is that. Because the fact is that it is raining now, please don't come. 날씨가 너무 더운 바, 회의가 취소되었습니다. Because the fact is that it is too warm, too hot. 날씨 is the weather. The weather is too hot. So the meeting is cancelled. 회의가 취소되었습니다. 내가 말씀드리는 바를 잘 이해하시겠습니까? Can you understand what I am telling you now? So today we learned how to use bar and what bar means. Thank you very much.